Thank you. Easy does it. Yep, that was definitely my back.
Anybody hear me? Thank you.
over and over again.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Thank you. We've all been feeling the loss of Central Knot City. No one seemed to know what it meant for the organization, or the UCA, or us. The oxytocin will take the edge off, and that'll be a big help. Won't be long before we're back on track. We may have a luck. Okay, yeah. We really appreciate this. It's not ideal, but it's enough to keep us going. You're with the second team, right? Where are the others?
Dead. Caught in the void out.
No way. That one blast got them all? And what, they just sent you out on your own? I mean, if it was just a delivery, that'd be one thing. Porters come through from time to time, but the second team was meant to bring the Cupid. They were gonna connect us up. 3 years we've been waiting for help. 3 years! And they sent us one guy who... Shit. Tell me you brought more than the Oxy, at least.
I've got the Cupid.
You... Really? So it's true. They finally got it working.
Well... Then you just might be the answer to my prayers. So, what are you waiting for? But you put us on the goddamn grid?
Connection to Capital Knot City confirmed. It's really happening. Just like Amelie promised. We can finally do what we came here to do. Hey, you're headed west, right? Gonna be a lot of people happy to see you. I guess you'll keep on till you hit the coast, huh? Which means you'll get to see Amelie in person. Oh, that's something. That is really something. I've never met her. Only seen her holo messages back when I was with the first expedition. Well, anyway, you best be careful on the road. There's some bad people out there. More than good, some say. But I don't need to tell you that.
Thank you, Sam. By bringing that way station into the Cairo network, you've put it in direct contact with those of us back here in Capital Knot City.
Right. What's next?
West of the way station are a couple of structures our previous expedition put in place. And beyond them is your next destination, Port Knot City. It's on the shore of a crater lake that formed after the first void out. Your objective is to link up Port and Capital Knot. But to do that, you'll need to utilize our facilities as additional waypoints. They'll be essential for establishing a stable connection. Given the distance we need to cover, we're looking at using a distribution center and a power station. as to which you should head for first. Start with the distro center. We've got some cargo that needs delivering anyway. Check the nearby delivery terminal to pick it up.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further.
Your hard work's paying off, Sam. Thanks to the increase in network capacity, HQ is now in a position to provide you with additional materials and support. Should prove useful.
Good work, Sam. I see you brought in some lost cargo. Feel free to submit it here for processing. If you come across any more while out on a run and don't think you can carry it to its destination, you can always put it in storage. It'll be safe and secure until another porter comes along to finish the job. Even if it has to pass through a dozen more hands before it arrives, you can rest easy knowing you did your part.
Sam, you can use that PCC to build a post box.
Order assigned. Weapons restrictions lifted.
feel you.
Thank you.
you're in the middle of a run and decide you need to secure your car, to build a post box, you'll need to use a PCC. It goes without saying, but if you're not already... designated and build that post box, would you? You should have no trouble finding it if you check your map and compass from time to time.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Someone has eyes on you. Get to your destination ASAP if you don't want to get caught.
Thank you.
Doesn't look so hot.
Nothing to worry about. It's functioning.